strikes. Quick work of him and strikes him out. Number one for Yordano. In there. Wow. That was special. And Ventura. He struck him out with the changeup. 7 shutout innings for Yordano Ventura. He struck him out at 99 miles an hour.
You hit a base from the truck when I'm on the block.
Ladies, good swing at a fastball at 100 miles an hour.
My last album was the chronic. They want to know if he still got it. They say rap's changed. They want to know how I feel about
if
it.
You ain't up on
Dr. Dre is
fastball,
the name on my head of my game.
Maybe a changeup. Took a fastball swing at it. So
still not loving police.
Thrilled for that trade. And now a 3-pitch strikeout.
Still got love for the streets, repping 213. Still the beat bang, still
he went after it.
Since I left,
he did that. It starts to Yordano and see how his throw is here and right on the money.
We're at 39 now, 40 pitches, and that one, just to make a point, is 100 miles an hour.
98.
Five strikeouts for Ventura.
I stay close to the heat.
Tube runs, and Carter strikes out.
My life's like a soundtrack, I wrote to the beat.
That's a swing.
Ventura
strikes out his 7th, one down in the 7th.
Happens so quickly off the bat.
I bring the fire till you're soaking in your seat.
Swing that right leg over, but that ball was hit on the perfect side of his glove side.
I'm still at it.
The
biggest threat to look at that curveball just disappeared on Cabrera. Got the call with that curveball. Rondall thought it was high.
A velocity there.
Chased the breaking ball in the dirt. Sal will throw him out.
I was interested in watching you talking with Gerard Dyson because
the Tampa Bay Rays to get Joey Gathright for J.P. Howell is the beginning of getting some speed guys in the organization. Change up down and in. 5 strikeouts for Ventura and 3 1/3. And another strikeout, and it was with a curveball. 7 strikeouts in 4 scoreless innings. Another strikeout with something
like
other than a fastball. Got him with a change, and that's 8 for Ventura. Got him with a fastball, 9 strikeouts. That's a career high now for Yordano Ventura. 3 pitches and down he goes. So 10 strikeouts for Yordano Ventura. 5 pitches and a strikeout.
To get your attention. So that one, as solid as he's been. A couple of interesting outings. He gets another strikeout there. You're a center in Mizzou, and your running offense is averaging 237 yards per game.
Taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the street.
You bet.
It's the D.R.E.
Like that? Right back up in you.
6 strikeouts.
And it's the D.R.E. Right back up on top of things.
Swishers. And they are on the numbers this postseason.
No sticks. No sticks. No sticks. No sticks. Some of that real sticky.
A strike in. Two down.
Put it in. Boy, he's a fool, D.R.E.
Ishikawa strikes out, one down. And they turn two. They do it, and the inning is over. In 2001, Game 6, here is Ventura. Stares down Sandoval as he takes a hit away. One down to start the fourth. Back to it inside. Ishikawa strikes out, looking on a tailing fastball, one away. Strikeout number 4 for Ventura.